I want to speed this along because it's rice pudding night at the home. I'm down there, I'm going to miss it. So, in America, you've got Social Security numbers. Now I live there. I got a Social Security number, too. Mine's 7. Don't laugh. Abraham Lincoln was 3. I have a picture in my driving license. It's by a guy called Rembrandt. Should have signed it. Oh, when I went to school, there was no history. Anyhow, now, the way to enjoy this is keep your standards really low. Keith told you, I was born here in Ireland. I was born in a little village outside Belfast. The village was called Wedlock. I was born just outside of... I better do a trick before you realize I don't have an act. Now, you are saying to yourself, what is inside the little gold box? I will tell you. Inside the little gold box is Humphrey. Humphrey is my white mouse. All over the world, Humphrey goes with me. When I go to Vegas, every time I go, Humphrey goes in the overhead compartment. Now, normally they go to Vegas for lions and tigers and things, but you don't put them in the overhead compartment where you've got to think twice about it. And Humphrey, he eats the nuts they throw at you. You open the overhead compartment, lions and tigers come out, they eat the passengers. Okay. So, first of all, Humphrey, in mouse, which I speak fluently, being his trainer, is going to say to you, good evening in mouse. Humphrey, they're a lovely lot. Say good evening to them all in mouse. Not only did he say good evening, he also said, happy Christmas and happy Hanukkah. He works for everybody this mouse. Okay, you don't even get it. I take him out. He's in here in his cage. Now, here we have a bit of a problem. Is he? Because he's... No, he's happy to see you. He's wagging his tail. No, he's delighted to see you. Wagging his tail like a mad, raving maniac. Here we have a problem. People in the front row, you'd be minding their own business, frequently say it's not a real mouse. My act, my props, I'll say whatever the hell I want about them. Now, a lot of people don't realize mice are very susceptible to hypnosis. Now, you may not realize this, but a mouse can be hypnotized. First off, and he goes like a shot. I'll show you. I'm going to hypnotize little Humphrey before he does his trick. Sleep! What? No, he went quickly tonight. God, I've known the time. It took 5 or 6 times for him to go to sleep. We did tonight in 1, which is good. Right. I'm going to take him out. He's in his little cage here. And I'm going to let you all see little Humphrey. Now, he's in the cage because there are the audiences he had to be protected against. There he is. And you will say... I know, he looks like a bit of cotton stuck in the bottom of the cage. My act, my post. You will say, he doesn't move very much. Of course not. He's been drinking. He's resting. He was out last night drinking with fellow mice who were with him in Trinity. Jeez, that goes, eh? You're older than I thought. That mouse got a lot of wrinkles. Now, if on the other hand I did that, he'd jump all over the place, you know? But no, you don't do that. It gives him a headache. Now, I promised little Humphrey you would not see how the trick is done. Oh, by the way, this is rather important, that it's a solid cage. Otherwise, it'd be a hell of a easier to do the trick. Now, here's a bit. I promised little Humphrey you would not see how the trick is done. So I covered with this bit of chiffon. Sorry. Chiffon. Chiffon. Chiffon français, même que Ronald Reagan. Now, here we go. Now you haven't a chance in hell of seeing how stupid this is. Pardon me, clearing my throat. I normally have a man to do it for me, but he's doing another gig tonight. I've loaned him an old act of mine because he wants to break the contract. Now, here's the deal. Little Humphrey is going to swallow the cage, and then he's going to leap into my right trouser pocket. Which those of you who watch animal channels will know is amazing, because all these mice are left-handed. I can't believe a grown man making a living out of this. Now, here's the bit. Keep your eye on the cage, because this is a trick you will remember as long as you live, and probably the day after. It's taken 60 years to perfect this. Now we're going to find out if 60 years was enough. Okay. Give us a drum roll when you're coming. Okay.